Alright guys, welcome back to our Time Warp. We're continuing on with our Zelda the Minish Cap playthrough. And we are finally at Mount Crenel. And we got a couple little puzzles to do along the way with this. So, let's go ahead and start off by setting our bottle to where our shield is. There we go. One thing I definitely want to do real quick is grab this rupee. Come back down here. Now we can climb up in these areas, but there's really not much we can do at the moment. So what we really want to do is make this grow. I love how it has that Mario sound to it. Oof, I was about to say, how do I kill that? Tells us no climbing. Stay low here. Here we can bomb this wall. Let's go see what the deal is in here. Ooh, very late. Now we can capture a fairy here, and it'll help with our life. South and east. I wonder if we can use the bottle on these things here. Yeah, cool. There's supposed to be a sign here, something to do with crumbling walls. Might just be missing it here, though. I think we're ahead. I'm still not seeing anything about a crumbling wall. out. Be able to get some more bombs here in a moment. I might have messed up. I think we need to grow back up and then bomb that. Then shrink down. I see now. Ooh, I wasn't supposed to do that, okay. Well, exit the area. Grow back to normal size. Okay. They said something about DQ scrub. I don't see it. Backtrack down the stairs. Ah, oh, I didn't want to do that. I should have. That's why you don't want to mess up and be a dumbass. Alright, so we won't make the same mistake again. Let's switch back out to our shield. we got our bombs. Boy. Come out here and get ready to fight a red choo-choo. Thank you. have a feeling I am now supposed to make that grow. Let's find out. Basically, we need that grip ring, so we're gonna farm until we get the last 5 rupees we need. Sometimes, because then sometimes I don't get what I need at all. That tends to suck. But though, we can go in here. Two more. Be nice if they give me the last rupee right here. Why are we just bombs? What's the last rupee we need? We get a grip ring. Alright. Doesn't look like I have to have that equipped. I'm gonna go down a few screens. And climb the wall on the left. Big fairy fountain, but I'm not seeing the fairy. That's right, now we can carry some more bombs. Let's take a second save. somewhere the mushroom is supposed to use. I always seem to miss that damn thing. Just got done doing this one. Oh, okay, I think I understand what they want me to do here. I wonder if that was just enough. did replace the boulder like I needed it to. Okay, temporarily. Who are you, buddy? Apparently we can fuse with this guy. Well, we'll try this one first. Nope. Nope. I don't think I have the right one for you guys. Sorry. Well, hopefully we can zoom back and fix pushing that damn boulder. We know how to take care of these guys. Oof! we got these two here. They're not going to move. We come here. Took long enough. Okay, I think I need to do this. Cool, that was pretty cool, okay. Thank you. Now we need to go to the bottom floor. Now we want to go over here. And here we have arrived at the Cave of Flames. But that is going to be a video for the next Time Warp. In the meantime, hit that like and subscribe button. Flick my ding dong so you don't miss out on more kick-ass content from me and Gamers Purgatory. Check the description below for links to our Facebook, Twitch, and our Discord. And come on back because we will have that video shortly.
Oh shit, what up? What? What? But what?